And you should see the BB red dot in the top left corner of the screen. And today for Storytime Online, Miss Margaret is going to be reading to you guys. So I'm going to hit mute and Miss Margaret, take it away.
Hi friends, we are going to read a John Denver story today. It's called Sunshine on My Shoulders, adapted and illustrated by Christopher Canyon. You're going to need your ABC cards today to answer some questions in a little bit, so have those ready. All right, here we go. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. If I had a day that I could give you, I'd give to you a day. If I had a song that I could sing for you, I'd sing a song to make you feel this way. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. I love to be outside and show and be in the sun and feeling it on my shoulders. But sunshine in my eyes can make me cry because it's kind of bright. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely, showing a little ripple effect because on the water, when things hit it, it ripples kind of. Sunshine almost always makes me high. Look how happy they are because they're in the sun. If I had a tale that I could tell you, I tell a tale that makes you smile. If I had a wish that I could wish for you, I'd make a wish for sunshine all the while. We love sunshine. Miss Destiny is joining us. Hi, Des.
Hi,
Des. We're reading Sunshine on My Shoulders by John Denver. We all love sunshine, don't we?
Yes. We need it.
Uh-huh. Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can make me cry. Sunshine on the water looks so lovely. Look at them. They're in a boat on the water, enjoying the sunshine. Sunshine almost always makes me high. Look how happy they are because it's sunny. Sunshine almost all the time makes me high. Sunshine almost always makes me happy. So Miss Kasha is going to ask you guys some questions. You're going to want to have your ABC cards available.
Thank you, Miss Margaret, for reading that story to us. Now let's see who was paying attention. Did the sunshine, now we're talking about in the story. I know sunshine always looks lovely on everything, especially your smiling faces. But we're talking about what he said in the song and in the story. Did the sunshine on the mountains, A, look so lovely? On the water, B, or in the desert, C? What did the story say? Miss Margaret, I see she's saying B. Mm-hmm. Let's see what my other friends are saying. I see a B from Destiny. Amir, what do you say? B. You're right, friends. It's B. Sunshine on the Water were the lyrics to the song. All right. Sunshine on my what makes me happy? Our screen. Sunshine on my A, head, B, legs, or C, shoulders. What did it say in the song and in the story? Sunshine on my Des is telling me A, head. Molly, what do you think? The answer is sunshine on my shoulders.
Oh, it was shoulders.
Oops. Yeah, good job, Amir. Amir's telling me shoulders. If I could make a wish, what would I wish for? Would it be a sunny day, B, a foggy day, or C, a rainy day? What do you guys think? I'm seeing an A.
Excuse me.
What does Amir, what do you think?
Good morning.
Yeah. Hey, yes.
Morning.
Wish for a sunny day. How does sunshine make you feel? Does it make you feel happy? Does that sun make you be angry or see sad? How does it make you feel? Hey, happy. Yes, good answer, friends. How does the song make you feel? We haven't listened to the song yet, but basically the story is the lyrics of the song. Did the story give you a happy feeling? Did it make you feel angry? B. Or C, did it make you feel sad? Des says A. Omir says A. Yeah, I would think that, yes, it's a very happy story. It made me feel happy too. Okay, friends, let's take a few minutes and listen to the song that the story was based on. It's John Denver singing the song. We're going to have to listen to an ad here real quick.
Irish Spring Body Wash, Burger Shower.
All right, here we go. Oh, maybe. This is John Denver.
Sunshine on my shoulders makes me happy. Sunshine in my eyes can so lovely. Sunshine almost always makes me high. If I a day that I could give you.
Okay, friends, there you are. I had to get back to the right screen. thanks for joining us on our 10 o'clock Zoom session. We will be having Tiger Zoom news at 10:30. At 11 o'clock, we have a session for our virtual only students. And at 11:30, Miss Ash, what are we doing at 11:30?
At 11:30, it is the Valentine's Day party.
Okay. So I hope that you guys can come back on and join us for those. Anything else we need, Miss Ash, for now? Okay. We will see you soon. Bye, Joey. Bye, Omir. Bye, Destiny. Bye, Molly.